So since we're singing some new songs, I'm going to sing one I haven't sung out here, if that's all right. When I started writing songs, you know, back in the day, my aim was Bon Jovi. Like, that's what I saw for myself. You know, flash forward 15 years and you become like Raffy for adults. You know, just so many family songs. And you're like, okay, I'm done writing family songs. And just when you think you're done, I flew out. I was with my friend Tyrone Wells, who some of you may know. And he has two newborn daughters. Oh, they're not both newborn because they're different ages, but young ones. And I have many daughters. And he wanted to write that song, and so we started writing this next song. And I was reluctant at first because I do have a lot of songs about daughters, and you can't really do a whole show on that. That's a little alienating to the people. But I started thinking about the fact that our mothers are daughters and our sisters are daughters, and that every woman here is a daughter in some capacity. And then we started aiming at something else. I want to sing you this new one. I have it in a notebook because I'm a professional. No, but I mean, yeah, I think I do. Why don't you get on that steel here and we'll see what happens.
This is a song for our daughters, 'cause there's some things that they need to hear. We never know when it's our time to go, so let me be perfectly clear. You're gonna win, you're gonna lose, you're gonna walk yourself round in your shoes. So maybe one day it's you who will see. Don't be too hard on yourself. You don't have to be somebody else. On the days when you most wanna give up the ghost, don't be too hard. Don't be too hard on yourself. It's in the way that you light up when you are doing the things that you love. Just how you are, that's the best part. Don't be too hard on yourself. You don't have to be nobody else. On the days when you most wanna give up, too hard on yourself.
Sam Getz on the pedal steel, everybody.
Unbelievable. I love you. Yeah, no, no, Sam.